I'm going to tell you my top 5 tips that will help you in your post-graduation. Do more in less. Don't run after doing a lot of cases and overburdening yourself.
Seriously, what the fuck are you doing?
This is not going to help you. In fact, it will decrease the quality of your work. Focus on the quality. Even if you're doing little less case compared to your, you know, colleagues, if you're doing it well, if the quality is good, if the patient is satisfied, and moreover, you are satisfied with your work, that will make you a better clinician. Documentation. I have already told this multiple times. Don't forget to take photographs. Obviously, as a postgraduate student, we have to do a lot of things by ourselves. So taking photographs seems to be an additional extra step, and most of us try to skip it, but it is very important and it will not only improve your work, but also it is a great record whenever things turn upside down. Ask questions. After 3 years, people will ask you, and if then you are not able to answer something, that will be a huge, you know, disappointment and embarrassment. So ask as many questions as you can in your PG life, even though it might be silly. Doesn't matter. Make sure you find an answer to all your queries. I've heard a lot of students say that I'm not good in theory, but I am great in clinical.
Wait a minute. Who are you?
I really don't get that point, because if you're not good in theory, you don't know how things are done, your instruction manual you have not read properly, how can I expect you to do great in clinical work? So theory is very important. I understand. As a PG student, we don't get time to study a lot, but one thing that you can do, and it is mandatory to do, is before you start any case, learn thoroughly about that case. Discuss with your teachers, read a lot of articles, and this is how you can study side by side and improve your clinical practice also. A lot of my colleagues said, I don't do competition, I'm my own competition, blah blah, all this bullshit. Everybody knows that there is cutthroat competition in your PG life, so compete openly. There is nothing wrong with it. With healthy competition, you are going to improve. As a PG student, we are reluctant to spend on armamentarium. We try to take least expensive things, thinking that we will get expensive ones when we open our own clinic. Don't do that. Having a good armamentarium is very important for good work. So invest in good equipments and instruments early in your clinical life. Which of these tips you found the most helpful? Let me know in the comment section below.